The Albuquerque Pride Parade took over Central Avenue today. Floats, dancers, and music filled the streets. But this year's parade had added meaning. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese joins us to explain.
Royal, this was an exciting week for the LGBT community, and this entertaining parade just so happened to be planned just days after a law that kept same-sex couples from being recognized as spouses was overturned.
A big street party celebration.
Well, it's coming out and showing that we're here, we're present, and that we have a voice, and we're colorful.
It's really fun, it's hot, but it's really fun to see all these faces come out today.
And every parade isn't complete without some sugary treats for the kids. But the sweet part for people here, an equal rights milestone this week. The Defense of Marriage Act was ruled unconstitutional.
It just makes it even more of a festival for who we are and who we're proud to be.
With the DOMA ruling being huge for equal rights this week nationally, folks in this parade say this could help a big push for equal rights here in New Mexico.
Just this week, a Santa Fe same-sex couple filed a lawsuit in the New Mexico Supreme Court to order the county clerk to give them a marriage license.
It's good for people to see how many other people are supportive of it, whether or not you're gay or straight or whatever. I think it's definitely important.
Important, parade goers say, to make sure local same-sex couples eventually get to go to the chapel and get married.
The New Mexico Supreme Court could take up the marriage equality lawsuit this summer, and if a judge rules in the couple's favor, same-sex marriages could be a reality in our state by the end of the year.
Now, the New Mexico lawsuit could ultimately make all county clerks statewide grant marriage licenses to same-sex couples.